May I ask who's calling?
Hey, thanks for picking up. I'm sorry I called so many times. I figured you didn't have my number.
Yeah, I don't. Who are you?
Lower your screen so I can show you.
I'm going to hang up if you don't tell me.
Totem pole, hi.
Wait, what? Oscar?
Maria.
Oh my god. Get out of here. What's up, babe?
You look amazing.
So wild to see you.
Wow, like, you haven't changed at all.
Oh, I beg to differ.
No, like, you look exactly the same. I mean, in high school, you became a woman quick.
Oh, no, I know. I had a nice body.
Yeah. Yeah, it was. It was on point. It doesn't look like the quarantine did any damage to you.
Oh, that's so sweet of you.
You always used to say that.
Really? Did I say that a lot?
With a big smile and a great laugh. You're even more beautiful.
These days, I'm sure there's not much you can compare me to.
What makes you say that?
I'm sure you haven't been out of the house much. Look, let's not beat around the bush, okay? You're calling me after 20 years of not talking to me. It's not just to say hello.
Wow. No warmer questions, just ice cold, huh?
I'm being nice.
That's debatable. You know, surface nice isn't actually being nice, Maria.
So, why did you call, Oscar?
I need to know. What was it? Why didn't I stand a chance with you?
Oh, it's, I don't know.
I wrote you poems. I drew pictures of you. I was always there for you.
It wasn't my favorite.
Too much attention?
Your art.
Wait, what?
Yeah, I mean, maybe another girl would have loved it, you know? But it wasn't my favorite. I wasn't a fan of...
With all due respect, are you fucking kidding me? If there was anything I was good at, it was art. All I fucking did was draw masterpieces. Maybe it wasn't the most fancy and extravagant, but I'm sure it was way cooler than those basic-ass seniors you were chilling with.
Oscar, you don't have to be mean.
Mean? I mean! You just insulted such an important thing.
Okay, the poems were a little too deep, and the drawings never looked like me. It was very sweet of you to try, but it just rubbed me the wrong way.
You've broken my heart again. You've broken my heart again!
Oh, stop it! What did you want me to say?
Then maybe you only saw me as a friend? Wasn't the right time? Maybe you did like me, but it wouldn't have been a good look for you to hook up with me?
I would never say that.
Yeah, I figured.
Who cares? Oscar, it was 20 years ago. Is this the kind of stuff that you spend your whole quarantine thinking about?
Wow, I did not expect this conversation to go like this. I just wanted to surprise you. I don't know, maybe find out more about who I really was then. From someone else?
You were fun. Sweet. You know, you were cute. Yeah. And to be honest, what you really were was wise beyond your years.
I appreciate that, Maria. Thank you.
You're welcome.
But I don't get it. That guy Mike was an idiot.
Yeah, but he was a really good-looking idiot.
How long did that last?
We're still together.
What?
Yeah.
Okay.
But, what's up?
You should list that on your profile.
What are you talking about?
Okay, Cupid. I saw you on a dating app just this morning.
No, that's not me. I'm not on any dating app.
So being nice and telling lies go hand in hand.
I'm not lying, Oscar.
How would I even know?
Okay, you know how? You weren't cute. I didn't think you were cute.
How about now?
You're like a caveman finally released into the wild, sniffing everything.
Don't play me, Maria. I know that was you. I know you're not single. Look at you. It's not possible.
Maybe you think everybody looks like me. Okay? How many girls have you dated that look like me? I'm not on OkCupid, okay?
I promise, I'm not trying to get with you.
Oscar, babe, thank you so much for calling. It was great to see you. And now that the quarantine is almost over, you don't have to think about any of this anymore.
Wait. Was it my really bad acne?
Oscar, babe, take care, okay?
One more thing, I promise. Is Mike fat and bald now? He is, isn't he? See what happens?
It was your tooth. You know the one.
You're totally on that fucking app! Twisted fucking liar. Ugh. Damn it. Jack and Shane, Jack and Shane, Jack.